run the steels, 223s, but it did the brass fine. This is an older mag too, so it might be that. We'll see. I'm gonna try another one later. I don't have it with me. That's good.